Unit 1 introduction. In Unit 1, for texture rendering and lighting, we're looking at UVs. And we're putting UVs on very simple shapes. I go through the process of the checker pattern and ways to use it and why we use it. And I also cover terms like uniformed and procedural. So there is a lot to learn here. We also have to look at navigation, projection mapping, UVW unwrapping, seams, clearing seams. So get your thinking caps on. There's a lot to it. And I hope you enjoy the unit. Have a good one.